barn on autopilot. Before I touch dirt, I'll kill y'all with kindness. I kill ya, my natural persona is much worse. You've been warned if you've been born or if you conform. Slap up a cop and then snatch him out of his uniform. Leave him with socks, hard bottoms and bloomers on. And hang him by his balls from the horn of a unicorn. Y'all niggas intellect mad slow, y'all fags know. Claiming you banging, you flaming. Bet you can light your own cigarette with your asshole. Me and Shady dead at the pass, so that basically resurrected my cash flow. I might rap tight as the snatch of a fat dyke. Though I ain't rap tight, my blood type's the 80s. My 90s was like the Navy, you was like the Brady's. You still fly kites daily.
Catch me in my Mercedes, bumpin' ice ice. Baby screaming Shady till I die, like I have a paradise. Life's crazy, so I live it till the fullest. Till I'm Swayze and you only live it once. So I'm thinking about this nice, nice lady. Wait, don't stop me now before I get on a roll.
Hey, how you guys doing? It's me, Nick from Stan Thailand.
And I'm Paul from Stan Thailand.
So we're here sightseeing for the Fast and Furious 6. We go be do grand opening for pre-premiere night for Fast and Furious 6 with all the VIP guests. We are here looking at the site, it's looking pretty good. We got four cars that's gonna be up here. So you guys gotta wait to see what kind of cars gonna be up here for four. And then we're gonna have a mini meeting outside the parking lot. So you guys will see how we're gonna do work here for Stan Thailand here in Thailand, you know. That's pretty much what we're gonna do.
And at the same grand opening, we have the grand opening Stan Thailand too. So we have a lot to do in here.
Yeah, my whole goal as a poet's to be relaxed in orbit at war with a bottle as Captain Morgan attacks my organs. My slow flow is euphoric, it's like I rap endorphins. I made a pact with the devil that says I let you take me, you let me take a shovel, dig up the corpse of Jack Kevorkian. Go back and forfeit, more beef than you can pack a fork in. I'm living the life of the infinite enemy down. My tenement chimney now, the semi serenity pal. Spin them around, entering in the vicinity.
Now it's called him an imbody, threw it a canny and ate the rap. I chewed him up and spitted him out. Girl, get up, now get down. He's looking around this club and it looks like people are having a shit fit now. Yeah, little trailer trash, take a look who's back and tip the town. Did I sister this not a motherfucker? Fuck them all, he's just a whole motherfucking wall. I'll get it down every time he comes up with it round. And he came to the club tonight with 5'9 to hold this bitch down. Like a motherfucking sink in the water, he's trying to trick to drown. Shorty, when you dance, you got me captivated. Just by the way that you keep licking them dicks like a lips, I'm agitated, aggravated. To the point you don't suck my dick, then you're gonna get decapitated. Other words, you don't fucking give me head, then I'ma have to take
and
it.
And after taking that, I'ma catch your case, it's gonna be fascinating. This gon' say the whole rap game passed away on top of the affidavit. Graduated from master debater slash massive masturbator to Michael Jackson's activator. Meaning I'm on fire off the top, might wanna back up data. Well, I'm over hip hop in a verbal tractor trailer. Homie, they sick, you can normally ask a hater. Don't it make sense? It's these shell cases, it's just like a bag of paper dropped in the lap of a tax evader. Homie, they spit.
And I make that ass drop like a sack of potatoes. What girl on the crack-a-later? Percolator this party, be my penis ejaculator later. Tell your boyfriend that you just struck pay. You're rolling with a player, you won't be exaggerating when you say it.